Okay, this is hole number six, 452, par five normally for the Torrey tournament, way back here, but now they put the tee up, and this is all canyon over to the right here, so you don't really, you're not going to hit it in the canyon. If you push it, you're going to finish over here somewhere. There's a fair bit of grass here, probably 40 yards of grass there. Just sort of aim at these bunkers here and just sort of get it going like that, and then, you know, because it was a par five, this green is not that accessible for a second shot. I guess that's why they only made it 452, but it's got a ton of little ridges in it. This is all drop away on the left. So this is going to be an interesting hole because, you know, whenever the USGA takes par fives and turns it into par fours, it's always mentally, you know, it was for me anyway, always mentally challenging because you think, well, this was a par five, but it's definitely a hard hole.